searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Belgons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Belgons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
All clear.
Make another pet.
Get him, Del!
Officer nearby.
Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay. We'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, brings back memories?
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hassel should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are...
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
Must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform!
The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Fine!
the ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for...
That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
Good shot!
Intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't. Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers.
This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
General.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Watch out!
Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Just like Shriv to miss out on all the fun. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Thank you.
If I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. If that didn't work, maybe it's this button. Time for this. Good enough for me. Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Driv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden! It's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Here. I'm glad you will, too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See? I told you it would be fine.